DART methodology. DART methodology refers to a studied and constantly reassessed, questioned method within the arts, as opposed to a method merely applied without thought. This process of studying the method and reassessing its effectiveness allows art to move on and change. It is not the thing itself, but it is an essential part of the process. An artist drawing, for instance, may choose to draw from what he or she observes in front of them, or from what they imagine or from what they already know about the subject. These three methods will, very probably, produce three very different pictures. A careful methodology would include examination of the materials and tools used and how a different type of canvas/brush/paper/pencil/rag/camera/chisel etc. would produce a different effect. The artist may also look at various effects achieved by starting in one part of a canvas first, or by working over the whole surface equally. An author may experiment with stream of consciousness writing, as opposed to naturalistic narrative, or a combination of styles.